on behalf of everyone whose story could only be written in the greatest nation on earth, I accept your nomination to be President of the United States of America.
We're not going back!
What about us? What about us?
Let them go! Let them go! Let them go! Let them go!
Selecting Kamala was the very first decision I made when I became our nominee. And it was the best decision I made my whole career.